Hello, today let us see how to transpose the given data. To transpose, let us see what will happen with the transpose. First, let us type some name here and some information. Now, just copy this. We are going to transpose this data into here. You see it is in an horizontal selection. You can transpose it into vertical, the reversal of the selected information. I am going to transpose here. Select this cell, right click, paste special, transpose. You see it is in the vertical position. Now the same thing can be done on the same thing. You can transpose the information in the vertical into horizontal. Select this and paste special, transpose. Okay, the information will be in each column. Here the information is in each row. You can transpose this into each column, vice versa. You can convert the way you want. You can transpose any number of cells. Like for example, now here let us have another information. Okay, some information here. So you can copy all these three columns, and you can transpose this. Transpose. It will. The thing is, these things get. Here it is in each column, will get arranged in each row. See here, John. This thing will get arranged this way. This is the thing. You can copy and transpose any number of cells.